is up, guys? Brian Fitzhugh here, playing some more Fortnite Battle Royale. Today we're doing the Fortnite streamer quiz. Wait, did I do this wrong? We're not doing Fortnite streamer quiz.
We just did that.
We just did that like 2 seconds ago. We're not doing Match Simulator because we just did that one in the beginning. We did that one in the first. We're doing Abandoned High School? Oh, we're doing Abandoned High School. Don't be afraid to play what you're doing. Yeah, this one. Okay, so we're doing an Abandoned High School Horror. And I'm also here with
Charlie A.A. Bob, and we have John Cena.
His name is John Cena!
With us, and
no more John Cena!
His name is John Cena!
Now go. Oh. No more John Cena!
His name is John Cena!
Go away. I don't want you to be here because I'm a little pretty girl. I'm not a pretty girl, actually. I'm a man.
He just
exploded.
He's looking creepy.
Okay, let's just do this. Come on, let's go. Ready up. And also, subscribe to Bubble Bus if you want to. And also...
No.
What? What happened?
This glitch. I had to, like...
Okay.
It was a glitch. You had to, like... It was a glitch. Okay. You stuck in there.
Yeah, and also subscribe to...
Charlie A.A.? Dennis Chamberlain.
Her channel. Also, question of the day, which I have not done in the last couple of episodes, but I will put questions of the day on the comments. What is your top three favorite Fortnite skins? Actually, scratch that. We're not doing that. What is your top three favorite Fortnite streamers? YouTubers, streamers, whatever. I have to say my top three is... Mama Kitty. Yeah, Mama Kitty is my first one. Okay. My favorite streamers are Nick K30, Cypher PK. No! You don't like Nick K30? She said no! Where are you? Come on over here!
There.
Okay. Cypher PK. No! Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Okay, back to the thing is. My three favorite Fortnite streamers are Cypher PK, Nick K30, and LaserBeak. Whoa, it's scary. Alright.
Okay. My top favorite is Brian.
No. I'm not a streamer.
Scratch that.
Yeah, no Brian. I'm a YouTuber.
LaserBee. Mm-hmm. Cypher PK. Okay. And Nick K30.
Oh, so the same one's mine.
Yeah, because I like Nick K30. I like.
Alright, come on. I like we gotta go explore. Do we have the final 18? Whoa! Who's that guy?
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
Oh, yeah, I have a minigun.
Okay, yeah, I forgot. Oh, my God.
Oh.
You killed me.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Where do we go now?
Wait, you just killed me?
No, a monster killed you.
I saw the top area.
Whoa! This is a goddamn zombie. Oh, it is this way. Oh my God, these guys are zombie fast.
What?
Luckily we have a minigun.
And a pickaxe.
Oh yeah, we do have a pickaxe, yeah. Okay. Oh, Vents, we're playing Among Us now. Winkles.
Wait!
Oh my God, they can follow us. Kill the ones behind us, because... Oh my God, it's this girl again!
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
What is happening?
I'm stuck!
I'm trying to get through the vents!
No!
I'm on a basketball. I don't care about the basketball. I just want to... Oh, my God! What is happening?
Now we're not playing Among Us.
No more Among Us. Just Runaway Simulator. Mm. Runaway Simulator. Welcome to the simulator running game.
Bro!
Oh, my God!
I'm sorry I didn't hit you.
It's okay. It's not your fault. Just don't try to hit me. You didn't even hit me anyways. I'm just saying that much. I'm just trying to run through. Where are we going?
Oh, my God.
Where are we going?
I don't know. I just thought.
Oh, my God. I don't even know where we're going. I'm just guessing. What's this? Oh, well, light. I like light. White. White.
White.
Baby, whoa. White.
Where are you?
I don't even know where we're going. I'm just following
a path. Where are you?
I'm just following a path. That's all I'm doing right now. Just following a path. I found stairs. Here, I go on the stairs.
You going up the stairs?
Yeah, I'm going. Oh, my God. There again.
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
I thought we
Oh my God! It's not even jump scary. I just don't even know where we're going. Where are you? Oh, I got... For gas cans! No, gas cans. Where we go?
I don't know. I'm just stuck. It's so many monsters.
Oh, my God. Imposters. Fucking moose. Oh, my God. That's not even the right way because I went upstairs and it's not even the right way. What's over here? Ooh, downstairs. I'm going downstairs. I'm at a door. Going downstairs. Let's go.
I hear you.
Yeah, I heard you, too. Just run. Oh, I'm gonna kill you!
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
Not you, Charlie. I'm talking about this woman. This abandoned school is not a good idea. Oh my God, get away from me!
I have a map. It's a scary map. It's so easy.
Well, that map's so much easier. Maybe we'll do that after if this one's too short or we can't beat it. Among Us.
Among Us.
No, not Among Us. No Among Us. A water machine. Want some soda? Want some soda? Wherever I went, I just went somewhere. I hope you don't need to find all 20 basketballs. Because it'll be what? So stupid.
Really? That's so dumb.
I don't want to find 20 basketballs because I am not finding 20 basketballs. I just found, I found another basketball.
I don't even want to find another basketball.
I just want to escape from here.
You found one?
Yeah, I found two, actually. Wait, we've been this
way? It says 0 for me!
Oh my God!
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
I found 2 out of 20. I found 2 out of 20. Thought it was split string. Split it. Ah, my God, get away from me. Where are we going? I don't like this place. Want to leave. Tails wants to leave.
We didn't know like a lot
of leave!
Me, you went through it.
No, I don't want to leave. I'm trying to look. Give me a minute. We can't find anything. It's okay. Ooh, what's over here? Ooh, lockers. Ooh.
I found a bounce ball.
Okay. These zombies! Get away from me!
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
I'm not resetting progress! I don't know, make it.
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
No, I found a rift! Wait, it's just all a dream! That was just a bad dream! What? Was it really a dream?
What in the Jesus Christ was that?
What the? I just beated it! What?
What?
Yeah, end the game. I want to end game.
Yeah.
What's that all about? I don't even know what happened!
Yeah!
What is that, dude? Okay, that was all for that. So, don't be afraid. Yeah, I was afraid because I don't even know where I was going. I was just guessing where I was going.
Yeah. I have a map. It's
oh my God. Ready right now?
John Cena!
His name is John Cena!
No, wait, John Cena!
His name is John Cena!
Go away! I have miniguns!
Oh yeah? You sure? I have a punch shotgun!
Well, miniguns are better than pump a shotgun. You take a pump in a fight. A boom. A good night.
What the?
Man, what the? Hey guys, we're doing stranged. We're doing standard. Stranded. Which the code is. Give it a moment. 7597-7412. You can't. 8185, let's roll like a butter roll.
What happened, Nacho coming to Fortnite?
Nacho? Why are we talking about Nacho?
It's just nothing, guys. It's just nothing. We're talking about the food, Nacho.
Yeah, we're not talking about a cat. Mama kitty. Mama kitty. Muffin. Whoa. Muffin. Charlie says she's going to take Mama home.
Boyfriend.
Water. Yeah. Have water trash can. I gotta take my garbage down.
Yeah. And like eat. Mama boyfriend named Nacho.
Nacho the cat be like.
Why do that?
I don't want to. Load in the map. I want the new Deadpool skin and the Wolverine skin.
Dude, you already have Deadpool and Wolverine.
I'm just joking. I actually have two Deadpools. I'm not two Deadpools. I have two Wolverines.
Yeah, I have one.
Which one do you have?
The
crew pack?
Yeah.
Okay. I have the crew pack and the normal one. What's funny? I better load in before this timer goes. If it doesn't, then we have to reset. Well, stop playing with this. It's only at 55.
Yeah. 10 more minutes, and then it's 55 minutes.
Yeah.
Is it your, like, cloak clothes?
Yeah, they're my clothes.
Like you wear?
Yeah, some clothes I wear. Yeah, that last format was meh. I know you're supposed to get, like, all the things. I think if you want a true ending, you probably get all the basketballs, which... I'm not going for that. Meh. Wait!
I need to kiss you!
Okay, here, good night! Right when the game started. Waiting for players 2 minutes. Okay, guys.
We wait for 2 minutes!
Ew.
Don't worry, Mr. Ping. He'll be back before you can say noodles.
Hamburger.
The dramatic exit.
What's that?
Whoa! Stop him! And I think I know how.
Peter! Oh, God, sorry. You're right. Let's go to the dance.
Another easy dance for Halloween. Step, tap, step, tap. Scare, scare.
Okay, Kyle, don't fly up that high. I promise I won't, okay? Ah, what a beautiful day. Kyle, where are you? Kyle!
Morning.
Holiday.
Time for bed, dear. School tomorrow.
What? What?
Okay. We are attempting to go fishing in the water when he is almost passed out, realizing the current was taking us. Suddenly, we approached the island. Whoa! It's just sitting! We're just sitting! Look at this. This is cool. This is pretty cool, actually. Oh, there's an island. I see an island right there.
It's really windy right now. Ugh. Wait, why John...
Jesus.
Why John Cena with us?
His name is John Cena!
No, John Cena's not with us.
His name is John Cena!
Oh, he's in the other island.
No, he's in another boat.
Oh, yes.
He's in another boat. He's never coming.
Yeah.
He's left the island. He's left the island without us.
Yeah. If we was in the island, he left because he wanted to do something.
Whoa, first person. Alright, there's a porta pot over here. Let's see what the porta pot is over here. There's sand.
I go for...
It was very scary, but then we were climbing. Oh, there's like little text messages.
Yeah.
We are going to fishing. We'll be back soon. Soon. Okay, be safe, please, and keep up. We will. Dad. Wait, what? Stay on the barrel. Stand on the barrel.
Can I read?
I'm reading it. I gotta read it. Where's the barrel? I don't see no barrel. That's not the barrel, that's wood. This is the barrel over here. I can't stand on barrel.
It says stand on the barrel.
Oh, sit on the barrel. I said.
I just looked standing.
Whoa, it turned nighttime! Then when I dazed off, I had something, but I wasn't prepared for seeing about to come. Search for tools. Oh, I have a tool. Got a tool. Got an axe. Okay, what do we do with the axe? I had a little explanations surviving alone. Chop down palm trees. Cut. I've only survived seed trees. I was on TV, but I tried my best. Yeah, at least if you're trying your best, you're trying your best, right?
Yeah.
Find a flatbed area and build a shelter. Okay. Should build a shelter. Yay. Oh, a little tent. Let me get in it.
I can't. No one get in it.
I'm starving, but the only fear with him holding me back. There's no food. Where's our food at?
Probably in our boat.
We don't have food in the boat, I think.
That's the wrong place.
Rest in the wooden shack. Where's the wooden shack? That was a wooden shack over there. That'd be stupid. Is that really a wooden shack? Reset. Oh my god, it's reset. Reset? Oh, you mean rest?
Yeah, reset.
I want to just run away. I wanted to just run away. I started to hear noises from a porta potty, so I went to go check it out.
I can't move.
Give it a moment. Wait a moment. Okay, here we go. Let's go check the porta potty. Open.
Okay.
I heard a little jump scare. I freaked out, realized that this thirsty is draining me. I'm gonna drink ocean water. Ew.
That'd be yucky.
Yeah, yucky, because it's salty. Drink ocean water by using a cup on the rundown boat. Oh, rundown boat. Okay, this way. There's a rundown boat. It's over this way. Okay, use the cup. I started to really feel sick when I just searched for items. Oh, no. Creepy music. Search for a boat.
Searching boat.
Luckily, I was able to find some clean water to wash my mouth with. I was drinking, so I decided to head back to my shelter.
Well, that sounds creepy.
I know it is creepy, but it's cool.
Aquarium.
Oh, it stopped. Rest in the shed.
You good.
However, I do. Oh, there it is. We're button.
Wait.
Back in bed I go. I started to either hear things, but I heard footsteps. I wanted to go check it out. It's just Charlie game.
And just Brian.
Yeah.
Where'd you?
Leave! I picked up and decided to just jump on the boat and get out. I decided to jump on, so I panicked and jumped. So I just jumped on the boat and get out of here.
Okay, we need to jump on.
Board the boat. Okay, go, 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 go.
You go. I boarded the boat.
Yeah, I'm boarding the boat too. Come on, I'm one. Bye, I'm leaving.
Me too.
Later.
And then
I don't like that breathing in my ear. Oh, there's something underwater that's gonna jump us.
A shark.
Shark?
Whoa.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah. 8 minutes? If it's 15. Oh, 8 minutes, 15 minutes.
You're still on the island.
You too.
It doesn't show my character there.
Show my character. No, show your character.
Yeah, it's not showing your character, but showing my. It's showing for your screen is showing your me, and then on my screen is showing you.
Yeah.
8 minutes and 40 seconds.
What?
For what? A countdown? Jump scare?
You panda.
Aw, it took us 8 minutes to beat that map.
Yeah, 8 minutes, 15 seconds. Okay. I saw 8 minutes, 15 seconds.
Yeah. You want to see, sing up some Viggy Eyes for a second. Do you want to see John Cena?
Yeah,
dance
sure.
Something.
Yeah.
I gotta figure out something. Like I think I've showed. Oh, let's show John Cena doing the Spider-Man dance. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Alright, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy this Fortnite Creative Adventure, guys. If you guys did, subscribe if you're new to me and
Dennis Chamberlain, a.k.a. my channel.
Which is Charlie's channel if you guys did. Also, check out the Fortnite Creative Adventure playlist and also check out the last Fortnite Creative Adventure if you guys did. See you guys next time and whatever Devin Weston says.
Bye-bye.
Yeah!
Bye-bye.